What happened to Peppa Pig? In a horror film by Nathan Robinson, Peppa and George notice strange behaviors in their parents. However, Peppa kills both of them. At the same time, an octopus-like entity called the Sandman approaches. Our theory is that it's possessing Peppa to unknowingly sacrifice her family, which makes us wonder,